Now, this is another Discord airdrop. Like I told you guys, I'll be explaining different forms of Discord airdrop. First, you accept the invite, and this is a captcha form of airdrop. You see, they've sent me a captcha to solve in my DM, so I'll just click on it. Look at it here. Then I'll rewrite this thing down here, PGKJS, and I'll send. If it's correct, see you have been verified, so I'm good to enter the server back. So I'll look for the server and enter back. So I've been verified. Just a security procedure or protocol to avoid spamming or those that use bots or computer to authorize all their tasks. I'm actually looking for the Discord channel now. Snake, where the heck are you? Yeah, this is it. So I'll just come to rules next. I'll just react to this emoji. You just read the news. Just read it once and okay, I've read the news. I'm good to go. I move to the next announcement channel. This is the most important part. They've been having a lot of things, but not to worry. I came here because of the form that they asked me to do. So I'm done. So these are information on how to buy the coin. Like I told you guys, this is the market. Once you click it, automatically takes you to Radium Exchange. Look at the trading pair, Snake slash USDC. Buy Snake, how to buy. This is the minting address. I'm gonna copy this minting address because, and this is the market ID. I need to mint the token since I've subscribed. So I'll just go to general and see my row. What up? I'm green, so I'm verified. You see, there are some people that have different colors. You have to look for those ones and see what added row did they give them for them to have that color. Or I can just swap to the right to see members in the group. Okay, look at members in the group. Seems everybody have the same color. So that is that about that. You do your meme, you read their tokenomics, you read their white paper. Tokenomics, the white paper.